Judith is a hot mess. I've got Holofernes hiding under my bed. He's terrified, and I am exhausted. My phone has rung off its hook, and my sword feels too heavy. Holofernes' broken bottle eyes glare at the knife edge of his future. He's caught in Thanatos' tractor beam, wounded by my arrows. There's plenty of time yet for me to play whack-a-dick's neck. No hurry. The clock in my crocodile can't tell time. Been transported to a Rousseau dreamscape. Kukulcan is yawning. His Mayan palms are shedding fronds. I've no shade to hide in. And I think I've been bitten by a tsetse fly, the one that you were inoculated with as a child, whose sting keeps you living in my dreams. You, in your mommy's arms, sucking on a grape lollipop after the shot, bravely trying not to cry. Me? I cry unwillingly. But that's because I cracked the sole of my concrete shoes, and now I have nothing to hold me down on the ground, nothing to anchor my bit of earth to. I'm floating on clouds, and they're dank and dark, full of snark about humanity and our misguided themes. They think we are nothing more than poorly generated memes. Can't say they're wrong. We're the original replicants. Never mind Roy Batty and his Nexus 6 shit. Reality. With its capital, Captain Jack R is many-footed. So if I'm lucky, I can astral project the hologram I am over to you. Vaunt myself over your Mount Erebus. Steal your lightning lance. Pour my milk over your tantric sorcerer. Pit and pendulum your San Sebastian. Feed your wannabe vegan soul bacon. Paganini the beast in your breast. Slip a diamond dog collar around your neck. Change your name to Rex because you're a king. You'll be my bonzo dong king slave pet. Antichrist Palomino horse bed. I'll drag you through every shrub on hammock dunes, feed you wild bush berries, and make you croon your Orphic tunes until you lasso the sun you promised me and feed me the moon. I am the dish. You'll be the spoon. Better yet, maybe Geppetto will carve me a new pair of wooden shoes. True, they're not as solid as concrete, but they'll double as canoes and let me float in your flood's tidewater. The delta of my Venus, a mouth longing for swallows of you. Lately, I find myself drowning in the shallowest tidal pools, in eddy currents of doubts, wallowing in my shadow's shadows. But I doubt my doubts about my doubts, and my shadow's shadows too. None of this is really about you. You are an absolute, more absolute than vodka, or minus 273.15 degrees Celsius will ever be. Your ultra-cool atoms spin and defy gravity, too. Oh, my great red spot of Jupiter. Oh, my Attila of the heart. Oh, my Hagar the wonderful. So, aya yalo kolkul, icy hot, which is why my Judith lies dazily in bed, dreaming of ways to turn into a Wagnerian Valkyrie, commanding the ravens in my tears to fly out and bring you to me. Oh, my wandering hero of deepest briny blue, who or what will ever protect me from the Mos Eisley Cantina Menagerie of you?